Late September of 2017, an investment banking friend of mine reached out and said, I've got an interesting opportunity for you. The original founder, Dr. Tobias, started with a single product, omega-3 fish oil, which became the number one fish oil sold on Amazon in the United States.
One of the things we recognized, and we were excited about the fact that the Tobias brand was so well established on Amazon.com, was that, particularly in the United States, you're not online unless you're playing with Amazon. So we knew if we could win there, we could certainly continue to build successful brands. In early days, frankly, the management of campaigns was a full-time job for several of our team members. It wasn't a scalable activity for us. We knew that to continue to grow, the one thing we had to find was a really strong partner that could drive that advertising return on investment for us via Amazon. We had an RFP, we looked at a number of different agents, Perpetua clearly won. The feedback we get through the Perpetua platform is that we can see the return on advertising spend pretty darn quick. And what that allows us to do is to be reactive and to be thoughtful about how and where we spend our money and how and where we're getting return on that money. We've been monitoring DSP performance, in particular ROAS and other metrics that are important to us. Since we've partnered with Perpetua, we've seen our ACoS come down 8 to 10% in the last 6 months.
With Perpetua, it's allowed more time to look at potential acquisitions, new product launches.
We structured our business in order for scalability and for us to be able to add brands. We started out with the Dr. Tobias lineup of vitamins and supplements. We've subsequently added two skincare brands as well, All Natural Advice and Maritime Naturals.
We moved both of those brands onto the Perpetua platform and have seen a 2.5 times growth on return on ad spend for DSP, which is extraordinary.
1.89 to 3.5 in 30 days.
Yeah, wow. We rely on Perpetua to become an extension of our operations so that we can be more nimble and be more effective.